Hello everyone, my name is Kev Pathic and this is my trophy guide for Metal Gear Rising Revengeance. The trophy I will be going over in this video is Surprise Attack. Surprise Attack takes place on mission RTAC-07, the final mission. You have to make it all the way to the end boss without being detected by any of the soldiers in the area. This isn't too difficult. The most demanding part is right here at the start. You need to go ahead and attract the guard's attention, but without going into alert, to draw the two over to the gate. Once they turn around, you can go ahead and assassinate them. Now the important thing is you cannot approach the gate because there are two hidden guards there. You can't see them, but they will see you if you approach the gate. So when it comes time to get rid of that third guard, you can go ahead and use an RPG or a Stinger missile to get rid of him, and that will actually clear this area for you not being seen. You also earn a checkpoint here, so once you manage that, you can go ahead and you won't have to restart the entire level. Now once you go inside the gate, things aren't that difficult. You can hug the right side wall and then climb up to the top of the hangar entrance there and hide in a box, and enemies will not find you. They may see you and go into caution, but they won't do a full alert. After that, you just need to drop down, sneak your way through the hangar. I prefer to take out the two heavy units who are patrolling around the VTOL aircraft. Cut through the gate on the opposite side of the hangar, and there's three more guards in your way. The only successful way I've managed to use it to get past them is by using the holographs. They work like the magazines in the earlier Metal Gear games. They distract the enemy's attention. So they'll turn their back to you, and you can go and you can take them out if you want, or you can just bypass them when they're not paying attention. One final note, this trophy will not pop until you reach the end of the level, so you will have to fight the bosses and whatnot before you earn this trophy. Keep in mind also, I'm doing this on easy difficulty. Enemy patrols and enemy types are different on higher difficulties, but it's pretty much the same thing all the way around. The enemies in the hangar don't really change that much, neither do the enemies on the other side of the hangar. It's just the enemies out front, which are different, and they're actually a bit more difficult to get past. But that's all there is to really say about it. Have a good day, and I will see you all later.
Yes! Haha, you make me proud!